Well, this is the first vlog, if you don't know me yet. I'm Jason Willis, and I love exploring million times I've got stuck. I've got help. And if I get stuck today, I am getting up, I know. I'm always going to get up. No matter what, always getting up. So right now, I am inside, somewhere near the Grand Canyon. Somewhere near. I noticed there's some grasslands around, but I think it's all good. Even though, yeah, there is some grassland around, just don't worry too much. It's just that I'm afraid I'll get stuck and never get out. I always fear that. I just always fear not getting out. Secure by this. No. Actually, I don't think we should move on. I think that's all that is interesting around here. And remember, raise your hands. I'm at your service. And if I post this on YouTube, please comment below about this. If you have any questions, I can help you with anything that you need. Ridiculous. was one. As you can see, I can't pull it out. And that would suck. So, if I'm dead, it's all my fault. I didn't believe that I would ever get stuck again. And I don't think I can get out of this one. Instead, it's my fault. I'm sorry. Jack. I had to sleep here. It sucks. All the bugs crawling on me. Mud sliming on me. It was bad. I hate it. Don't ever get stuck inside that. Or you'll get starved and you'll have lots of bugs. I'm gonna convince this guy's alive.